Upon the road the stranger strode through fog not from the sea. Or wind swept haunts and gloomy downs of black and crooked trees. Staving fright the stranger sang aloud despite the dark. As wordless will-o'-wisps incanted wild upon his heart. But though he could not see ahead, he tread forth ever on. And nevermore look back upon the life he left behind. Only marching toward the golden city he must find. Away from home in hearth, his bonny bride and family. Forgotten by the stranger on the road to Epoli. The road to Epoli. The dream of Epoli. At last the stranger wandered west past Brill and Leonet, upon which grew the oaken vales and ashwood shady glen. But where now was the warming hearth, the golden gilded flame? And where now were the singing saints of yesteryear's refrain? The gray moon cast no light ahead as dusk entombed his heart. He stumbled through the darkened crypts of doubt and deep despair, and fell beneath the icy rifts of hope that brought him there. Alone and cold, his burdens dampened all that he might see. Perhaps he was not meant to find the road to Epoli. The road to Epoli. Of Epoli. Oh, sorry hearted traveler, just lay your head to rest. The evergreen is fading and the starlight wanes away. Like hopes don't set in sinking sand, so weary are you both. Look to the morning light on high, look through the shrouded sky. Oh, may starlight guide you home tonight, oh starlight guide you home. Though long and far you roam upon the road to Epoli. So lonely was the wayward boat with no one by his side. No other folk to spark the lamp, no friend to kindly guide. The crickets and the sparrows' sprites went still as dusk befell. For lo, there lurked the olden fog a-rolling from the dell. In fright the stranger dropped his pack and everything he owed. For lacking now the footing of the bold, like griffin-hearted champions of epic stories told. His birthright was not noble, never sworn by king's decree. But all who seek find something on the road to Epoli. The road to Epoli. The heart. The stranger looked unto the seas beyond the veil of night, upon which sailed a fleet of ships aglow with twinkling light. Ahoy, they sang, our silver ships draw near the Gilded Peaks. Below the bluffs and by the deep, the golden city sleeps. Then swirling mists obscured the ships and drowned the sailor's song. The fog wove round the snarling crags and slithered up the sand. Like fingers on a ghostly hand, it clawed onto the land. Yet far above the shadowed shore, a mighty mountain gleamed, a crown atop the sea along the road to Epoli. The road to Epoli. The light of far you roam upon the road to Epoli. Within the gloom he tarried not and climbed beyond the shores. The stranger shouting finally found the fabled golden doors. But tarnished was their luster now, or grown with shabby vines, while toppled stone and light shrouded everything in sight. And woe to him, the stranger's heart fell faster than the stars. He looked toward the sky and cried, where hath the city gone? Then keeled at last to weep amidst that lonely distant dawn. No spires of the gilded flame, no sparkle by the sea, no fire within the